It is one of the most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture-perfect for a game of this nature. The imperative for everyone, 3 points on opening day.
Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best.
And that gets things running. Throws it out of harm's way. A throw in. Goes for the cross. And that's been well dealt with. Chance! Defending of the desperate variety. Header! Delivery, no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
He's got options out wide. Gets the better of his man. Save Maria. He's had a go! It's there!
I can give the keeper a little sympathy here because I think he might have been slightly unsighted. However, credit where it's due, it's still a fine finish from a tight spot.
So, a breakthrough already.